before going to start our class, keep your textbook, notebook, volumes with you. Okay, children?
Yes.
Now I will make you to do some activities. Will you do? Okay. Now stand up once. Did you stand? Nod your head. Did you nod your head?
Yes.
Jump up high. Jump. Yes, jump.
Okay.
Stop. Claps. Okay, stop. Yes? All members, did you did? Raise your hand. Listen to me once. Listen. Raise your hands. Hands down.
Yes.
Now tell me, children, which body part did you use while nodding, jumping? Next, what did you, children? Clapping. Yes? And you have listened my words, isn't it, children? Yes, while listening and while raising your hands, which body parts you have used?
Yes,
while nodding, you used your head and neck, isn't it? Head and neck you have used. While jumping, you used your legs. While clapping, you used your hands, isn't it, children? While listening, you listen with your ears. Yes or no? And while raising up your hand, you have used your hands. Isn't it?
Yes.
Now tell me, all these are our body parts only, children?
Yes.
All these are our body parts. So, here our topic is, not only one body part, we use some other body parts when we do our activities. Okay, children, you have jumped. Only legs?
Yes.
You have jumped with your legs and your hands also moving, isn't it? While listening, you are listening with your ears. Not only one body part. So, when we do any activity, we use our other body parts. How we are using our other body parts? Let us see today. Okay, our topic is, what is that?
Body movements.
What is the topic, children?
Body
movements. For example, see here, when we are running. Yes? And jumping. Next, reading. Writing, dancing, etc. Now tell me, your own children, which body parts we are using while running? Tell me.
Yes, we use legs, eyes to see.
Isn't it, children? Do we use our eyes?
Yes, and our knee.
Yes, these are the body parts we use while running. While jumping, yes, while jumping, what we use?
Legs.
Do we use hands for jumping?
No.
While reading?
Yes, we use our eyes.
You want to see the books, no?
We use our eyes.
Mouth to read. And hands to turn the pages. Who will turn?
Our hands will turn,
isn't it? We use this body parts. And while writing,
hands
means fingers. We hold the pencil or pen or something with our fingers. So, next, to turn pages, we want our eyes to see. To write, we want to see with our eyes. Next, while dancing, children, we need legs to see, eyes. Dancing on not only the legs, with the hands also. So, while dancing, mainly all our body parts are active. We want to listen the music also. So, ears, we want to see. So, eyes. So, like this, movements are active when we do some activities. For example, while running, we use our body parts like legs, eyes, and knee, and jumping legs, reading eyes, mouth, and hands. While writing, hands we use fingers to hold the pen or pencil, and we see with our eyes to turn the pages or write the pages. Isn't it, children? Yes. We use more than one body part to do the activity. Isn't it, children? Yes. For example, we use legs, eyes, ears for running. And while doing swimming, we use hands and legs, and we use eyes to see surroundings while doing swimming. And when we do skipping, which body part we are using, children? We use our legs, we use our hands and eyes to see. Isn't it, children? Yes. For each and every activity, we use our body parts. One question for you, but I won't tell the answer. Think yourself and try to answer yourself, okay? Which body part do we use while sleeping? Which body parts we are using while sleeping? How do we use them? Yes, this is the question. Okay, children, this is a very small topic. How we are using our body parts. Okay, children, now you can open your textbook.
Yes, children, see here, I'm showing some pictures. In first picture, it is running. That boy is running. Which body parts he is using here? Hands, legs, and eyes to see. In second picture, the girl was doing skipping. She is using her hands, legs, and eyes to see. In third picture, the boy is eating. So he is using his hand, fingers, and eyes to see. To eat, he is using his teeth and mouth. Isn't it, children? Yes. In next picture, the boy is swimming. He is using his two hands, eyes, and legs. In next picture, see here, the boy is reading the book with the help of eyes and turning pages with the fingers using his hands. Next, the boy is doing claps with his hands. And next, they are doing yoga with all the body parts, hands, legs, eyes, everything. And last picture, the boy is doing cycling with the help of hands, eyes, and legs. Then open your textbook now. Page number 41, keep finger, body parts and activities. We use different parts of our body to do different activities like running, playing, skipping, and eating. We use our hands, mouth, and eyes to eat food. Open volume, page number 35. Body movements. Complete that table. See the first picture. That girl is swimming. What is the activity? Swimming. Part of our body used. Which parts she is using? Hands, legs, and eyes. You want to write the other. The boy was doing cycling. In next picture, the girl is doing dance by listening the music. In D, the boy is doing skipping. Okay? You should write the answer. See the second one. Complete the sentence. A. If I did not have a hand, I would not able to. If you don't have hands, what you have? If we don't have hands, what we cannot do, you should write there, okay? Number B. If I do not have a dash, I would not able to dash. Yes, you can write anything here. Okay, children? Yes.